markers on it. And so there are those little groups of four. Each one of those is one of your heads. And so if you move around, you might be able to find your head.
Where's the stage?
Dad keeps moving things around, so because he has a cool toys up there that you can do all kinds of 3D rendering. Okay. So the first thing, we're going to do a few fun things here. So make sure you keep the caps on your head. And so the first thing we're going to do is Adrian and Brad are going to play a fairly slow piece. And we'll just see how you move your heads. Now remember, your head is connected to your torso. So if you move your torso, you're likely to move your head. So you can just look and see how people move to something that's fairly slow.
Thank you.
So now you're kind of used to the caps and what it's like to wear them and what it looks like up there. And now we're going to try more of an experiment. So I've just been telling you about how when people move in synchrony, it has all kinds of nice social effects. And so we're going to see whether you can achieve something like that. So it's going to be completely nonverbal. Don't talk to your neighbors. But what we want to do is see whether you can start moving. The musicians are not going to play. And if you can just as a group start to get into the same movement, and you'll see it up there when you're moving all together, right? And the musicians have told me they're not going to play until you're moving. They can tell that you're all moving together, okay? So your task is you got to figure it out. Just start moving and start moving like your neighbors. And then when you achieve that, the musicians, you're going to have the reward of the musicians coming in and playing. So go ahead.
Quiet night.